Time now for your 808 tip. What happens if your sweet potato has a little brown stuff on it? Now, tell me, because you did some cleaning, if your sweet potato has some brown spots, what?
Well, I just learned something from Chef here that if it's brown spots, that it had worms in it, and that brown spot is gonna be bitter. So when you cut your potato, if it's brown, don't use it.
So get rid of it, okay.
Just cut it out.
So bitter sweet potato means there was worms in it, you wanna cut it out, and that's your 808 tip.